I'm with the boys, bro.
We're gonna go eat some pho.
Stop, bro. I said stop. You should use this song, Edo.
Nah.
Is that a tree?
Welcome back, Edo.
It's been a while.
It's actually been a while, man. Damn, we're walking in the middle of the road, bro.
I was actually so scared. I was like, oh shit, we're about to get mobbed.
Me and Lowe walked away and just went to that.
Oh, like, let's chill for a bit. Going to England.
It's because they're like above the equator.
Yeah.
Well, what about when we're in summer, then fucking winter?
Probably raining and stuff, yeah.
Wish I could get this camera to be brighter. I probably can, but I don't know how.
Fuck this guy, I might have fucking crooked eyes, but I can still fly.
Damn. Did he actually say that?
No, he didn't say the crooked part.
I wonder what some of these places are. Man. Like, that's houses.
Well, that's houses. You don't wag.
I never wag. I work for the law.
Almost ran to the car, man, to be honest.
I'm just trying to make.
Boy, this is Chinatown.
Well, you can, but like, that's the front side though.
Nah, that's... This is where we belong.
This is where we belong.
Oi.
It's like a secret place, bro.
Oi. What is this? Damn, this symbol looks crazy, bro. Oi. Oi, look at this shop, bro. Oi.
No matter what.
Oi, actually, bro, that shop looks sick, bro. Oi, this actually looks nice, though. Damn.
No, not this one. Ah.
Ban Thai home food.
That's the one I hit the food, right?
What the fuck? This guy's rich, bro. Yeah, let's just wait for them.
Let me follow.
Yeah. Basically at the spot, innit? Just gotta wait for the boys.
Already inside.
Yeah, this is actually his restaurant. This boy is getting paid like crazy amounts.
Oh, is this his restaurant? Is this where he works?
Yeah.
Damn. Put on my speaker, bro.
What do you mean we're already here?
I'm gonna act like thingy to do it. Nah, man. Okay, we're coming.
Eklu, where are you?
We're coming right now.
Where are you though?
I don't even know where we are, bro. I don't even go to
city
like that.
Sure.
Hugh, man, no way, this is where you work, bro.
This is they want to go pool.
This guy's rich, bro.
While waiting for us.
Yeah, let's go pool after.
But I think they want to go afterwards.
Yeah, I'll pay, don't worry.
Oh.
Well, tell your story.
I thought I should not eat there, bro. Because it's haram, you know. Pork is haram.
Pork is haram.
But to eat halal food, bro.
Yeah, exactly.
Preach, buddy.
Eklu eats pork to this day, bro. What is this guy talking about?
Don't eat pork. It's not good.
So voila.
Man, he's Filipino, man. Like, you can't kill animals so cruelly, man. I mean, well, he was playing with it, that's bad.
He was playing with it, bro. That's even worse, bro.
That's my...
Alright, this...
What left for? I see a female. I don't see you guys. Ooh, Kung Fu, Edo. Kung Fu hot pot.
Kung Fu hot pot, bro. That's where it's at.
It's where it's at.
If I can...
There you go. Oh, Shay, this is the one I was telling you about. Like this way.
Sick, man. Oh, I think they're here, bro.
Yeah. Wow.
You, what's good, bro? I haven't seen you in a while, man.
His family.
What about your friend?
Damn.
Six stories.
What do you look like a boxer, bro?
Yeah, he actually does look like a boxer, bro.
It's you, bro. Let's go and try.
Not gonna greet me, man.
Assalamu alaikum. I should have came and watched our game,
man. Assalam, bro.
Friday?
Nah, today. We're throwing hands, bro.
We actually were, man. We got a red card, bro.
Who?
Lord got a red card. What's that? You took a video, I know. We'll be coming after this fall. There's a lot of falls, bro. There's pho duck viet, pho thai. It's actually your restaurant.
Dude, what do you get? What do you recommend to get from here? You know, something you missed.
Right, the whole restaurant.
What's that? 19 down.
Ooh, what is that? The man with the biggest appetite.
I don't eat much anymore.
I can tell, bro. You slim down, man. You actually slim down, bro.
That's cool, bro. Yeah.
There's a lot of holes, bro.
You see, Vietnamese food is so cheap, bro. That's what I like.
That's fun?
Yeah, it's so good, healthy. Yeah.
I want the cut chili, man. Okay, thank you.
How rich is this guy, bro? Yeah,
look at these chandeliers, bro.
Who?
I don't go for so high.
Ah.
Shut up.
I'm rich. Hey, supplying us. How much was this?
Huh? Oh, it's only 300 something.
Yeah, it's only 300.
It's only 300.
I think.
What do you mean? What do you mean, bro? How much is this place, bro?
Look at this, bro. That's probably like 20k right there.
I feel like by the time you become a teacher, like, Gaga won't even have a talk to you.
That looks like pork.
It's chicken, bro. Look, the chicken leg is right here, bro.
Yeah, it looks like a pig leg to me.
Nah, that's a pig leg, bro.
Pig leg, not.
Save money, bro. Buy stuff. Buy stuff you need, not buy stuff you want. What are you doing, Shay? Bro, shut up.
Pig leg, man.
What the? This, bro?
Some dick can name you, bro.
Oh, yeah.
How was the food, bro?
It was good. No, I didn't like the duck though. It tasted a bit weird.
How was the food? Oh my gosh.
It was like, give me that fish and chips.
Let me see myself.
Yeah. The pho is pretty good.
Hey, they can't see me.
The pho is...
I'm not even in frame, bro.
The pho is pretty good.
But you said
I saw the chance,
bro. He's speaking like he's in a path, bro.
The pho is pretty good, and the way they cook it, the broth and everything, the spices,
like
it's very good.
We doing vlog?
Yeah, it's alright. We could have done better, such as like, you know, fish and chips.
Nah.
The owner right here, the owner.
These people, man,
they don't appreciate you enough, eh?
Yeah, these people, man.
Bro, you hook them up, give them a big discount.
Yeah, give them 50% discount.
Yeah, man. Just for that, man.
So you're going to do some boxing, eh?
Yeah.
Should I come?
Prove myself,
should
bro?
Should I come?
Come, bro.
Nah.
Come record. We need a professional camera.
Nah, but you guys box in the dark, bro.
Nah, there's light. You want the Fujifilm?
Fujifilm.
But it's 3,000 something.
I reckon that's more worth it, to be honest.
Nah, even though it's expensive, like, it's about the cameraman, you know, not the camera.
Yeah. But it's worth it. 3,000, bro. Fuck. You can do a lot with that, man.
Hey, I'm your ghost.
Okay.
I'm your ghost.
Oi, dessert?
Nah. He's a richer, bro.
Dip us.
Dip.
How do you say that word?
Dip.
No, the other one.
Successful. I'm just nervous, man. I can't. I'm always nervous.
He's always nervous, bro. Yeah, Hugh, was the food?
Yeah,
how was the food?
The food's fine, you know.
A little bit, a little bit appreciation from
this guy, with the red hat.
Oh, you guys park your car that way?
Alright,
bro. We split up,
I'm going with you guys, eh?
Yeah, cheers, man.
So, I told you, it's literally on the way.
Yeah.
Alright, see ya, bro.
Do it to him as well.
It's just embarrassing, bro.
Look at those two, man.
Stop it. Man.
No. This guy is something else, bro.
Kevin Klein. They come from Kevin Klein.
Well.
Is that the Monday Friday? When them guys outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When them guys outside, little bitch, you better be ready.